we go. Here's Mr. Walleye. Nice one. This is out of about five or six of these that I've hooked. I've landed two. One just a little bit bigger than this one, and this one here. So when you're ice fishing with this light gear that I'm using, you run the risk of losing some big fish, but every now and then you get them up through the hole, and so that's a nice fish, and we'll take it.